Thank you for answering this quiz on metacognition.